Come on, fire up. Woohoo! There we go, there we go. Alright. Done with the campaign. Don't gotta fight with that no more. Just gonna sail around. Oh, I gotta go over here. I opened my crate. I'm just gonna kinda sail around to not really do anything but shoot stuff. No pressure. No pressure. Thanks for joining. All right. Let's make sure I got the other stuff done. Oh, there's a daily. I ain't worried about that. Yeah. Everything I need to get done, I'm done with. Oh. Oh, looks like my batteries are dying. Wonderful, wonderful. All right. 1 second while I change batteries. It happens. It happens. It always seems to go dead when you're not paying attention. There it is. All right. So we're just going to run a few over alone. Cap's over doing the arc thing, helping some friends out, getting them set up. Oh, wrong way. Let's just start out with the old favorite, shall we? There we go. The old favorite. Match of the day really sucks for me. Haven't got my thumbs limbered up. Okay. What did he? My hand. Let's give them a hard time. Yep. Alright. So we're over here. We'll just stay over here. And see what we can do. Kirov, Nuremberg. Around the mountain. All right, boys, I need to see something. See something before I figure out I'm running into most of the team. Come on. Crap. Well, I was spotted by a plane and then spotted in a second. Mm-hmm. Yes, by my plane, and I'm about to turn. Oh. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought right there. Oh! Smack. Smack! Yeah, he's gonna go out in it. How's he gonna come in? Smack you again. I think I screwed that up. Smack! The hell, I'll let you have that one. Still hit. Okay. That's not what I was hoping for. Thought I completely missed. Oh, look at her. He finally came back in. He did. All that matters. Yeah, this is no missions, no nothing, no pressure. Just sailing around, shooting, having fun. Get the chance to smack. Don't think I'm gonna get the chance. Nope. Yeah, he's gone. Oh, there's more over there. Okay. Okay. Yep, something's on the down base. Hello. It's a damn cruiser. Where is he? Probably about to torp my ass, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, that shit dropped. That shit dropped. Kirov, nice job. have to wait for at least the port to load in. If not, just I get ghost shells. I usually wait for it in, but I don't have to. But I have to wait for the port to load in, or it screws me over big time. Oh, no DDs. Oh, nice. A burner, a burner, a burner, a burner, a burner, a burner, a burner. Whew. Gonna be a lot of fires this round. Mm-hmm. Gonna die by fire. And most of that I'm gonna overpin. Where's George? Damn it. Smack. Damn it. Thank you. Okay, come on. Damn it. Torpedoes direct front. Hell, torpedoes come from. Oh, it's gotta be from that log. Stay up there long enough for me to hit. He's running away. Complete mess. Okay. Come on, rear guns. And we're heading that way, heading that way. Damn it. If he hadn't turned out, I'd have probably ate his ass up good.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.
Damn it. Everybody's got faster shells than me. I can send mine out way before anybody else shoot, and I still get there late. Middle of the board. I thought I did a little better than that. I knew I didn't do great, but damn. Let's take this bad boy in. It's slow as a brick, but it hits hard. Yes, I am feeling better today. I felt good enough to go outside, sunshine. Of course, feel better. And it sticks me in the middle. Middle's not a good place for this boat. Action stations. 2 DDs, what do we got? Farragut and Icarus. Burner, 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 burner. Wait a minute. Don't recognize no names. Enemy force sighted on the horizon. There's the barn. Texas was just out of range and getting further out. Look at that. Boy, we're gonna hit. Those look good. Yeah, that's what I thought. Turned away from it. Thank you. And that's what happened when your damn team leaves you to die in the middle. And you scream for help, but it does no good. Yeah. Let's see. That's the only battleship guy there is. Okay. Yeah, we'll take him on up. Spend them all. Spend them all. It's a good boat close up. It's a brawler. It's a brawler. Oh man. Hot and spooky, man. Well, this. At least it ain't no more than three. Got spoiled on the whole bunch of no BDs. Get spoiled with that stuff. I see you looking at me. I'm spotted. Three ricochets. Well, now, isn't that freaking special?
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
That ass, Fabuki. That's right. Get on there. Yeah. Get your ass smacked hard, didn't you, big boy? Smacker, smacker. gonna be brown. Oh, you got him.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Cut through the middle there. That's fine, that's fine.
Reporting the position of a strategic target.
That is a fast boat for a battleship. Real good maneuverability. Real good. But it is squishy in the sides. Very squishy. Fun boat to play, though. Very fun boat to play. Let's do one more before we call it a night and go find something to eat. Oh, well, look at our, got like the dailies done. You know what? That was a fun boat. Let's just do it one more time. I've been outside working. Had some topsoil brought in, having to spread it. Pardon. Expanding the garden, had to have some soil. I'm gonna learn how to camp here. Gonna do some green beans, and tomatoes, and corn. Gonna do some cucumbers, and peppers. I want to do some Brussels sprouts, broccoli, but I know there's a special way of doing that, and I'm not sure. Clemson infusion. Okay. Mad Dad can't get in there with him a lot. God damn it. All that, and I've shot down one freaking plane. Come on.
cruiser sunk.
Problem solved, sir.
Okay. There's still a DD out here. Shit. Wasted him. Let's go. Well, Oh, well, it was a trade. This is gonna be a loss. Yep. Yeah, this is a loss. Hey, what, 6 fucking torpedoes? Only shot down 5 planes. This boat's got no fucking AA, apparently. Keep raising the die. Sheriff. Damn, did we win? Did he pull that off? Holy hell, he pulled that off. Congratulations, dude. I didn't see that happening. Good job. Damn. Alright, folks, been fun just sailing around, doing the thing, no pressure, always kind of fun. It's a lot more fun when there's other people. I'm not a big by myself type of guy. I'll do it now and again. It was fun. I'm going to go get me something to eat, kick back and watch the game. So I appreciate it, and we will catch you next time.